This is one of my tips on sharpening a chainsaw. If you look at this little line right here, that's your guideline. But don't focus on the tooth, focus on that line. And then in your peripherals, go down the tooth. And then it's easier to keep that same direction and keep it parallel. That's all.